New at 6, library letdown, missing money, a film project, and a city left without a functioning library for years.
It's a mystery that's left one Metro Detroit community demanding answers.
We need to give them every opportunity to be all that they can be. And I think those that would take money from that library, they should be penalized.
Tonight, 7 Action News reporter Simon Shakehead is taking us inside the closed McGregor Public Library in Highland Park and the failed attempts to have it restored.
Here inside the Highland Park Library, a major restoration project is required to reopen the doors. Now the mayor is raising troubling questions about disappearing funds and a fundraiser that left the community heartbroken.
Do I feel cheated? Yes, I feel cheated. I feel cheated not only for my grandson, but this community.
Highland Park Mayor Hubert Yap grew up in the city he now leads. He recalls being a student and coming here to the McGregor Public Library to do his homework assignments.
Highland Park was the model city of the continental United States.
Those fond memories are a far cry from how things have looked since 2002. Amid economic decline and financial hardship that put the city through bankruptcy and state oversight, the prized library was forced to close.
And for those children in this community that don't have a computer, they're hurting.
The clock stopped inside the building with books left on shelves, gathering dust and paint peeling off the walls.
The library has got to be completely overhauled. I do think that our library, it needs to be reopened. This is an indigent community.
Even more troubling are the efforts to restore this library that have gone nowhere.
You don't start something and then walk away from it when it gets tough.
For instance, in 2009, Hollywood actor Danny Glover came here to make a movie called Highland Park about the reopening of this very library. And at this fundraiser raised roughly $200,000 from more than 100 people who paid $100 each to get a signed photo with Danny Glover. The mayor brought two relatives and paid $300, just like celebrities and well-known athletes with roots in Highland Park.
It was a good night out and a ton of people. People were lined up to get in the building.
But somehow, he says almost all the money raised vanished. Then there were the promised funds from former Governor Jennifer Granholm out of Lansing.
Governor Granholm talks about $300,000 from grants that she spoke on designated for the city of Highland Park's library.
Mayor Yap says it's still unclear if the city ever got a penny that state leaders pledged to put to use here at the library.
Some legal investigative body need to take a good look at this.
Acting on behalf of his citizens, the city's top leader says he still wants to find a way to raise at least $2 million to renovate the McGregor Library. After all these years, Mayor Yap says it's time for the library to once again become an open book for this community to enjoy.
I don't even know if Danny know about what we're talking about now. I wouldn't want to tell him that all his efforts of working here really didn't come to fruition. I wouldn't want to tell him that.
Mayor Yap says he's planning to take all of this to the Michigan State Police or the FBI in order to get some answers and have a thorough investigation. We'll stay on top of this to make sure the community gets the answers it deserves. From Highland Park, Simon Shakehead, 7 Action News.
Talking about more than $500,000, I think somebody should get some answers, right?
Should start asking some questions. Probably long overdue, right? What did you-